After a first term in office, New York Assembly member Steven Raga, the first Filipino-American to win an elected position in New York government, is running for a second term.
It's been highly successful. It's been historic. We've had first-time investment in our community. We've had a collaboration of other elected officials who want to support the Filipino-American community.
The National Federation of Filipino-American Associations, or the NAFA in New York, collaborated with Raga and other officials such as U.S. Representative Grace Meng to make sure the federal government is investing in the FilAm community. The result? A $1.6 million grant to help build a Filipino community center in Queens.
This is just the first step. We were able to get $1.6 million. In capital funding. It's just the beginning.
NAFA says this federal grant from the Biden administration would not be possible without the involvement of elected officials in New York.
And I think a lot of that really comes down to the fact that now we have Steve. He was the one that was able to help us create a relationship with our Congress members, and which in turn our relationship with President Biden.
Because we made it a priority. We let them know that the Filipino community has historically been overlooked.
Earlier this month, Raga also introduced a bill that seeks more transparency at the local government level. His proposal aims to streamline requests for freedom of information law. These often take weeks, months, or even years. But under the bill, government will be mandated to acknowledge a request promptly and provide a realistic timeline for approval or denial. The move is seen to facilitate easier access to public records, not just by journalists, but also by average New Yorkers.
Sometimes it takes even years. I heard an example of 5 years still waiting on a FOIL request, and the Freedom of Information Law should be open to everybody, and my bill makes sure you get a response in 30 days.
We are here to show our unwavering support to our assembly member, Steven Raga, the very first.
Members of the FilAm community also came to show their support for Raga.
It lifts up all of our Filipinos. A rising tide lifts all boats. For us to support Steven, vote for him in office, to keep him in office, it lifts the profile of all Filipinos. For the world to see our brand of hard work, of integrity, of tirelessly serving our community.
Really pushing for the reelection of Assemblymember Steven Raga, because we believe that it has to continue. What he has done has been so much. I mean, at this given juncture, we need continuity and we need so much more.
The New York State Assembly primary is happening on June 25, while the general election is set in November 5. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.